MJ is better than LeBron because, guess what? MJ lost games, but guess what? He never lost more than 2 games in a row for 9 years. LeBron never had that. The longest he went with that is like a year. That, and there's so many other reasons. MJ is the GOAT. Peace, and comment who's the GOAT.